is still running. Hold on.
Mr. Ibobongo, where are you? TC?
Mr. Ibobongo took some damage.
Oh no.
Yeah, hold on.
And now we're negative health again. Oh.
Where's this?
I got enough for two heals just in that.
So, this is episode 6.
This is
episode 7.
Seven.
And when I came up, I found myself surrounded by
mobs,
creepers, skeletons, everything.
RIP.
I think it's because we dug down in a forest. I'm also having issues. Probably. I feel useless right now.
Notice the low amounts of PvE deaths. Someone is going to get a lot of PvP deaths. Someone's going to get some kills. And I, like, if from everyone in the game, I would not mind anyone getting PvP or kills. Like, I know... Oh no, Fun's got a kill.
Permade
is
enabled.
Fun, kill.
Fun got a kill?
Fun has killed Pinky first season.
Oh, okay.
Actually, I'm going to kill the spider quickly. I'm going to wait till the zombie burns and kill the spider quickly.
Oh my god, I'm running. I'm... Oh, there's a spider there.
Oh yeah, MJ doesn't like permadeath, that's right. And I got no string for that, for the couple of percent I took. Fantastic. I wanted to get Sunny a power too, but I guess not. You guys,
Oh, there's heaps of spiders up on the surface here. Do you want me to try and get one?
Yeah, if you can safely. Oh, yeah,
yeah,
digging
I've got
down
bows.
Is the safest way, actually. Dig.
Oh, I've got bows. We've got bows. Gosh.
Yeah, but I've just blanked from my memory that I have a bow, alright? So okay.
Oh, shucks, that cow took the fall. Come on, spider.
Spider for the people
still doesn't
left,
realize that I've shot it in the ass.
Oh, we have to do. Oh, I need the enchant stuff too, just quickly. You guys in a mountain or what?
I'm still in this this roof. This birchwood forest. Oh, that's a ravine.
Shit! Fuck you, skeleton.
What happened to this other Running. Guy? There was another zombie. There's another spider here. The spiders have all just disappeared.
Just little bits of PvE damage every time.
Yep.
I'm just gonna destroy in PvP, that's all I'm gonna do. Can you TC, Sunny? Oh my god, there's so many mobs.
Hang on. Fighting a creeper.
Oh my god, there's so many mobs. Can we move?
Okay.
I think I ran past you, your cords before. I'm just going to... I missed you.
I'm on the roof.
Yeah, I see you.
Good. Yeah, I see you.
Yeah, actually, yeah. Let's go to the trees. That's a nice idea.
Yeah, just careful of where creepers can walk.
Can you put down the enchants just quickly?
Yeah.
Sunny.
Yeah.
Can I have...
There's two skeletons aiming at you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Got it.
Put down it.
The enchanting table?
Yes, enchanting table. I'm going to enchant the diamond chest and we'll swap. Yes, I'll swap you my boots. Oh no, swap you my. Wait. Let me work this out.
Mr. Rubongo, how are you doing? We do need to go to meetup.
Yeah, we do need to go. Just quickly.
It's dark.
And you want to swap boots as well?
Wait, I'm just trying to figure this out.
Dankeschön.
Wait, then I have two Progeprot 2s. And how much Progeprot do you have now?
One. I'll enchant this.
Okay.
Oh my god, I hope that creeper's not coming towards us. Just, there we go. Now we're safe.
There's no way up these trees. Bogno, where are you?
I'm looking Bongo. At the town.
Oh.
At the location where we, the field where we enchanted.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Don't get quite hit.
No.
Don't get quiet yet. It's dangerous to go alone. I mean, I guess I can make more arrows. I don't think we'll need them though. Blue team's gonna win this, I reckon. I don't see us beating blue team. I don't think we have the health. Oh, I managed to get for Sunny, pretty much.
I shall tank. I shall be the tank.
Watch for Fun. Fun likes to melee rush. Watch out for him.
You watch out for him.
What do you need? Oh, yeah. Did you get prot on it? I have a prot
book. No, I got a prot book. It's alright.
I realized I can do prot 2 leggings.
No, it's good. I got it.
I can certainly have... And you want to grab that?
Yep. Okay.
Alright. Bonga, you just slash TC. We'll come to you.
What can I get rid of? Oh, God.
There.
That didn't help.
You see anyone?
Nope.
Anyone yet, buddy?
Oh. Nope. Nobody.
Alright, what do you reckon is the best spot?
Well,
in spawn.
Let's go to Zippo's observatory.
Zippo's observatory?
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta use this terrain to our advantage. We need a long drawn out fight. We need a bow fight.
Alright.
I think so.
Head to...
we're low health. We need a bow fight. We can't get... If we get melee rush, we lose.
Mr. Bongo. Yes. Head towards the rainbow. And then there's an observatory
I'm almost there. I'm right with Bongo here, yeah. End of the ramp. Yeah, we're going to Zippo's garden.
Yep.
Wait for Sunny. Oh, Sunny's right here. Yeah. There you go. Alright. Let's go into the garden.
Hear me when I say... Mama was queen of the jungle, Papa was king of the... Deep down in the jungle, I stopped banging my first bong.
Alright, Zippo, how the fuck do I get in your observatory?
I got it.
Fuck it.
Right.
I'm showing blatant disregard for the brilliance of Lit Zippo. Brilliance of Lit Zippo by just... Hey, I'm in the observatory! Woo!
Woohoo! Alright, so I gotta do that too. Sorry!
I mean, I take MJ's tower, but...
There's a big F here. Oh, that's right! There was that F thing! That never came to fruition.
Yeah, oh, well, it sort of did. Gaddix kind of finished it.
Did he?
Are you sure? Are you sure, 18?
these corners are weird. I might have to dig in, too.
Yeah, the corners are odd. Oh, you can... What do you mean?
Every monkey like to be in my place instead of me, because I'm the king of bongo, I'm the king of bongo, bongo, bongo. I see people. I see boats over by Zarin.
Pink.
No, boats. Boats. I didn't see people. I just saw boats. Sorry to disappoint you.
Oh
god, that was terrifying.
I don't see anyone. Is the render distance too small?
Yeah, well, that's what MJ said earlier, is that you can't see people's names until you're 20 blocks in front of them.
Maybe the draw distance is kind of small. Mm. Let's say take Zippo's garden, but it's a shadow of its former self.
Yeah.
Let's say.
Good times.
I'm gonna fire an arrow at spawn.
Fire it at that boat. All right, do you want to roam? I feel like we can't really roam. We can't really afford it.
Oh, right, it's very low. It's 15 blocks? Are you joking? Oh, that's not what we want. They could have literally been at spawn at the same time as us.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, so how far away was 18 when you saw...
They were on the other side, up on the other side.
How did you see them? So how far away do you reckon you saw them from?
from the garden-ish area.
Yeah.
And then can you see that thing with the tree? Where you got trapped.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was there.
And you saw them from there. Okay, alright, where do we want to... Okay, let's just hold Zippo's garden for a bit.
Yeah, yeah.
This is our garden now, Zippo. I can't see anyone. I'm looking at all of spawn. That's how low the draw distance is. That's disappointing.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. I mean, that's not really something Gavin can change, is it?
Not right now.
No.
Do you want to move over to Funsong's house? I reckon
pink team will win this. I don't like that position, though. I reckon pink team will win.
How about the cow cooker?
Alright, I guess, yeah, fine.
Yeah.
Fun's a bit of a melee rusher, so watch out.
Yeah.
Again.
Mr. Bubonga, we're going this behind way. Or...
Yep, okay.
The witch shack is gone.
Are they setting things on fire?
There's a boat moving. There's a boat moving. At 00, so that's where they are. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna fire at this moving boat.
Okay. And watch behind us.
Well, I hit zero shots.
Oh, they're firing back. They're firing back. Yep. They're just... Oh yeah, I see them now.
Yep. They're pot shotting. What the hell? Did I fire an arrow there? Where are you, Mongo? Hey, I see him.
Oh god, I'm in a corner.
They're in gold armor. Enchanted gold armor. Get one.
Oh god, behind us! Behind you!
Is it pink?
Behind you, Bongo! Where the hell?
That was me.
Okay. Did you Bongo, did you blow up?
Bongo, stay right back. That's right.
You have TNT?
No?
Where did that TNT come from?
Get one.
Oh, there's somebody behind us. Somebody on the other side of this cow cooker. Yep.
Is it? It could be
it's
fun.
It's fun. Yep, it's fun. Or
yeah,
MJ. No, it's
fun.
I'll
be wanting to melee rush. Why can't we hit Bongo? Because you're not good enough.
Ow.
Bongo, stay back, man. Stay right back. Just use your bow. Stay safe, Sonny. Yeah, I can see you, Sonny. Make sure we can always see each other.
Yeah.
They're serious, I'm watching.
They're coming around the other side of this now. Oh god, I think I hit a cow. I don't know where you were. Okay, retreating.
I saw them. Yeah, retreat back to where
watch,
we
watch out the watch out the backside of those buildings, because that's where
fantastic,
they're coming from.
It's raining, so our fire aspects are useless? That's nice.
Yeah.
There they are. Damn. Are they healing? Funsong's not healing. Hit MJ. Thorns? MJ has thorns? Alright, don't start firing MJ. Don't fire the full gold dude.
Oh, sorry. Ding. Ah! Ding. That was me.
Ding.
But I'm okay.
Well, if we stop firing each other, try not to fire at the full gold person. They have thorns.
Man, people are popping. Ugh, hit somebody.
Alright, what are they on? 18's on 63? We're winning this fight easy. I've been hit once.
They're popping in and out of existence. That's.
Yeah.
That's cheaty, server. Oh.
You can use your shield to block arrows, by the way.
Okay.
It does work. If you're ever in a tough spot and they're kind of firing at you, just put your shield up.
Lava.
Oh, fuck. GG.
Who threw that at us?
MJ.
MJ
literally ran straight through us.
Really?
MJ ran through us and lavaed us.
Sorry, Mr. Bobongo.
No problem.
Yeah. No, we can see MJ. Got hit. Ah. Oh, whoa. Everyone fast forwarded a bit.
PvP death, honor. Oh, shit. I hit it. I'm sorry. I hit your thing.
Alright. Let's back off, Sonny. We don't want to do this.
Okay. Oh.
Ah, I got hit. Ah! Got hit. Let's just run around Zippo's
Fun Song's, Fun Song's coming. I hit him. He's at 65.
Yep. Run around Zippo's garden.
Here. We can climb up here.
Oh, you want to climb up there?
Okay. Don't worry. It's fine.
Oh, no. I'm going around.
Okay. Ah, balls! I took damage! I took damage from falling!
This rain is not helping the lag.
I know. And it sucks because...
We can disappear. Like, we can literally disappear.
Okay.
Keep running.
Coming. Running.
We can be in the middle of a field and they won't be able to see us.
Oh, sweet. We get to see the other side of the city. Too bad it's already.
Yeah,
like...
so MJ really got the jump on us there.
Yeah. Rip.
Top by 18. Okay. Cross the bridge. Let's get a nice spot. Get a nice spot.
The.
All right. I think 18 healed.
Okay.
Top of the dark oak forest. Be nice if pink team came and helped us now.
Again with the helping. We should just... I'm gonna see if I can get apples just from breaking random leaves. Do we still have...
No, we don't have any gold.
We don't have any more gold, okay.
I have 4 gold.
How many arrows are you... I'm at 57. I had more arrows than I started with.
Oh, I have 14! Okay, what? You must have picked up bongos. I have 14.
Yeah, oh, yeah, I did run through his gear. Come here. Hang on, over here.
I'll just chuck him to you. You can split up.
Okay. Like I have space.
We started that fight well, and then we fucked up.
Well, yeah. Here. I'm throwing them on the ground for you. There. Sorry, Mr. Uber Bongo.
No problem.
There, man. I mean, like, it was probably going to be down in perma, please.
It is perma.
It's not.
It's just that it's...
Why is it dark?
It's because it's raining.
Okay. I hate this rain. Did you pick up his fire aspect sword by any chance?
No, I didn't. Shucks.
Rip. That's right. It wasn't
his boots as well.
Sword. It was just fire aspect.
It was Bane, right?
Yeah, he's Bane.
Mr. Uber Bongo is Bane.
Yep.
Bane of Bongo.
Okay. Where are we gonna make our final stand, Sonny?
Oh my gosh.
Is that a name?
Oh, where? Yeah, I see them there. No, that might
team,
be flowers.
No, that's a name. They shifted. I think that's Flake.
Where?
It's a short name. I think she was in the building. In
Which
the
building?
Orange building? Orange and yellow building?
Do you want
to... The Kumquat building?
Yeah, do you want to sneak up to them?
Not really. I don't want to sneak. We kind of need them.
Okay.
Oh, yeah,
well,
see?
Let's draw them...
on the side of the building?
Yeah, let's draw them to the other side. Oh, this pig, go away!
We'd love a three-way fight right now. That'd be nice. But I definitely saw a short name, and it looked kind of red.
It's pretty dangerous behind us, by the way. You see this forest?
Right.
Let's go back out towards the, here.
I'm just worried they'll see our names here. They shifted. But I swear it was Flake's name, because it was nice and short.
Okay, watch out for that zombie and stuff behind you.
Fuck, man. Why zombies? There's Gully to our right. Fantastic.
I wish we still had our boats.
Zarin's house?
Yep. Zarin's house.
Just swim all the way around. I want 3 hearts, man.
I still have fair number of hearts.
Together, but... together, our health makes one full person.
Oh, no. It's just grass. Gosh, I'm getting really paranoid.
If we get trapped in this water, we are rooted.
Yeah. Oh, I see Fun Song. He's running to his house.
And I'm in
to
the his water. Base.
Quickly. Oh my gosh, he's rushing to you. He's rushing around. He took the boots. He took Mr. Babongo's boots.
They had gold armor and stuff.
I know.
MJ has full gold, I think.
Oh, this is...
It's, they took all the armor from Zippers, I think.
Yeah.
Is there a way to... There's no... Oh, Zaren's building's all kind of burnt. I didn't realize.
Yeah. Oh, there's this nether portal in there.
No, we're not retreating to the nether. I didn't realize Zaren's house was so burnt.
It's okay. We can rebuild it.
I didn't realize it was so burnt. We can make it better.
We have the technology. This orange stuff though is like, oh my gosh, I don't want to fall.
Where are you at?
Okay, I'm in this thing now. Okay. It's made of glass. They can see right through it.
The joke being, I know where Pink is.
Did. This is highly dangerous. I see Fun Song running around. I think. Oh, they're fighting! He's getting chased!
Fire at the team of three. Fire at Fun Song. Hit him. I hit 18.
I'm not landing this. What is this?
Yeah, it's a bit odd.
Got her.
Can I like? And now they see us. We're breaking holes in the glass. Where'd they go?
they ran towards the cow cooker.
Okay. Alright, what do we get? Oh, 18's on four hearts. Whew. We can kill 18. We really gotta focus 18. Okay. MJ last, because he has thorns.
Yep.
I'm almost certain. That's a thorns chest plate, because...
look, MJ's coming!
As he got hit.
He's firing at me. Shoot the back. I got Fun Song.
I'm lagging a bit.
I nearly tried to hit this bed. Sorry, bed. Beto.
Sorry, bed.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
You fell?
Shit! Oh, God. This bed! God damn it. Oh, my God. Well, MJ's in the water now, too. Got him. He hasn't done any thorns damage to me yet, but...
Okay, maybe I just got hit at the same time.
Okay. Ah! That was such a bad... Okay, I'm coming back up.
I got hit!
No.
Where are you?
I'm coming back up.
You in the water?
Yeah, no, I'm here now. I'm just gonna block this off, so... It's hard for them to get up. Oh my god, all these arrows. Mine now. Oopsies.
Hit one.
In front of you.
I give a fuck who I hit, but I hit one. Hit Fun. Come on, we have to draw this out as long as we can.
Yep. Stand still, 18. Ugh.
Hit 18. 14. She's on 14.
Ooh.
Yes.
Got her. You got a kill. I think I fired it at the armor stand again.
Okay, who's lower? Alright.
Fun's lower.
Oh, yes! I got a kill!
Fun's going towards the pink team.
I told you Pink would win this! I told you! MJ's on fire! MJ's on fire!
How is he on fire? It's... Oh, God, GG. How did he get on fire?
Alright, we need to fight Pink now. We need to fight Pink now.
Okay.
Where are Pink? Do you know where
Jump
Pink
in the water.
Are? Yep, we need to go.
Yep.
I'm so happy!
You got a kill!
Oh, I'm so happy.
Oh, they're there! They're there!
Pink team?
Yep.
Pink.
AFK?
That's your AFK. Who's lower? Jonesy's lower.
You're at 10, dude.
Yep. I've got prog though, so I'll probably be a 2 hit unless they've got power 3s.
Okay.
Don't come at me. Come at me, man. Oh, they're rushing. Like, oh, I almost got hit. Yeah, I'm lagging a little. Grangy.
Oh, these.
Oh, am I out of arrows?
Fun Song's behind us.
Not AFK, okay. I'm out of arrows.
Fun Song's here.
Fun Song's gonna rush me.
He's rushing me.
Run, Sunny, run! Run, Sunny. Fun's rushing me.
Oh god! There's two of them here! Oh god.
I'm just running. I just have to run.
Rip.
GG. I'm still being shot at. Run through the stuff! No, so I've only got 4 gold.
How do I... Yeah, I think that splitting up at the end was really
messed us up. We just got split up, unfortunately. Yeah, but I really couldn't do anything. I knew Fun was going to rush me.
Yeah. I should have turned around and helped you more.
Did I not tell you Pink team was going to run this? No. No, I didn't hear a skelly near me. I'd rather die to them. Okay, so what do I have? Let's see. No arrows.
Who died? Fun Song. Go pick up some arrows. Run around and pick up some arrows.
I need to.
Still really high. Oh my god.
Yep. I need to go see if I can pick up either gold or arrows and hope I don't run into them. I'll drop my water too. Actually, let's go grab some water. Why did the entirety of Spawn Town burn down? Okay. Oh, well, I've got fire aspect, so...
Oh, now the sun comes out. Yeah.
Yeah, now it comes out.
Thanks, sun. Thanks, rain.
Run. I don't want to get into the draw distance just yet.
I'm trying to find you. Oh, there you are.
Come play. I told you, Pink Team, I called this. I called it.
Am I allowed to tell you, watch out, they're over here, watch out, they're over there, is that?
Nah, don't tell me.
Okay.
That's fine. Look, I'm probably going to lose anyway, but...
Ender pearls. Sorry.
Yep.
No, you didn't pick it up.
Not sure. Well, no arrows. Oh, they had good enchants. I didn't pick up any gold as well.
there's just a bunch of ghosts flying around. There's a cow in a boat! sorry. Sorry, River.
Oh no, I threw the arrows. Fuck my life. Okay, I have arrows. Whoop. Run over this stuff too. No more arrows. Let's get pills on my bar.
Yeesh, how many pearls do they have? Did they raid the Ender Chest or something? Oh,
Maybe there were pills here. Mm.
Oh my god, this thing is still here.
You know what? I reckon someone's Ender Chest was saved.
Hey.
I don't really care. This was an entertaining final fight, and I told you Pink would win.
It was a really long, kind of drawn out fight.
Yeah, but that's what you like.
Yeah.
Okay, I have pills.
Excitement.
Enderpearl damage is off. I did check that with Ghowden.
Yep.
They're telling me where they are. Where did you die? Just out of curiosity?
Right by Zarin. Right on the beach.
Okay, that is your stuff. Yep, that's fine. To my right. Bonsong had to go AFK in the middle of that, which is great.
I thought that he was joking. Okay.
No, he actually had to.
Okay.
It, usually it's like his parents come in. If only he could see far. I haven't seen him yet.
Whew.
Alright, let's get in a better spot. Oh, there they are. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna shoot from the outside, I think. Unless that was just my glitchy arrow.
I can't even see you.
Well.
Oh. I saw something fly. It was you. Whew! Eighteen, super excited.
Oh no 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 no!
Oh, what happened? Where did you fall?
I enderpilled.
Oh.
Whoops! I enderpilled.
GG.
Oh, I enderpilled. I was like, I hope that doesn't hit the top of funds. Oh, shit.
Alright. I'm gonna switch back to the, to the...
Oh, GG!
GG.
Way, but I was completely drunk when I fell in the lava. Like, I was so drunk.
Hello?
I was so drunk.
Oh, my God.
Is he inside of it? Is he in here?
Yeah, he's not in here. Yeah, he did. He nicked the corner.
Away and I paled away. I'm sorry. I didn't want to do that. I'm really sorry.
I thought I glitched. I was like, away. He just disappeared? Because you literally just disappeared off my screen.
I really didn't want to die to full damage. I'm really sorry. I really wanted one of you to get the kill, but sorry.
What an
I
ending.
Was right there, Ripper.
How many do you have on you, freaking Ripper? Jesus.
What do you I mean? We found where we right had...
What the hell is it?
I think I picked up someone's diamonds.
Let's see.
So where's that pizza?
By the way, Blake Jones, I was screaming at you for 20 minutes. I called
this.
Literally like 20 blocks up above, like 5 diamonds.
Okay, guys. So not only did the team that took first damage win again, and the team that the team that took first damage won again
and
every season.
Had first death.
You know
well,
what?
That's we not every season. That's how it is not for every season.
We got so sick of waiting.
I was wondering.
We couldn't see you. We were camping. Oh, no, no, no. We were camping out in Zippo's observatory. We're like, where are they?
Why couldn't you see
we were
far?
Sitting there.
Yeah, we couldn't see.
We were in spawn.
Yeah, I know.
The reason we decided to stay in spawn was because it make no sense to go out and search for anyone because you can't see them past 20, 30 blocks or something like that.
I like how that backfired on you, though. You guys burned down everything in spawn, and freaking you couldn't get to Ripper.
Oh, right. That was you? Oh.
I'm so pissed at them. So pissed.
Oh. Well, you're sitting in spawn for 5 minutes, so you gotta have something to do.
Where'd right? you get all the gold armor and stuff?
Found it first?
Zippo's
Emporium. Yeah, we were the first people to spawn, and we took everything, and...
For the record,
and he was
I
there as well.
I saw you. Did you guys see me?
No.
I was. You were over by the bookstore. What is that? The bookstore. When I was over at the at Zippo's.
Wait. Did you use the stuff from the museum?
Museum.
Use what? The stuff at the museum.
Did you use stuff from the museum? I didn't. Unless I took stuff out.
What museum?
Oh yeah.
I think Gowden wants us to wrap it up so he can go to sleep.
You know I left a slide there. Oh well, well, rip.
Good game.
Good
night, everybody. Good
night, everybody.
Bye,
Gowden.
Bye.
Gowden can't hear us.
My Gowden's not here.
I'm typing.
Yeah, I see that.
Why is the render distance so low? It just was.
Yeah.
Alright. Why? That's really low, though.
Yeah, yeah,
really low.
The player view distance was insanely low.
Yeah.
I noticed that, too. I was having chunk errors, too, when I was teleporting.
Chunk errors?
I was having a lot of chunk errors.
Oh, that's oh, when you teleport, stuff, Pinky.
Yeah. Gun says so, that's fixed stuff.
Fucking spigot and go eat a giant dick. I want to watch those fuckers burn.
Well, that's something for next time.
Bye, Sonny.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.